What's going on, guys? Shiny Bitcoin's back with another cryptocurrency and blockchain update. Smash that like if you guys appreciate these updates, if you guys are holding some of the cryptocurrencies I talked about in my previous videos and on my Patreon, Trius, Senso, Phantom, Theta, some of these older cryptocurrencies I've been talking about for a minute. Today, I'm going to be talking about a more riskier cryptocurrency. But I don't think it's so risky because it's riding off of the hype of the most hype coin in the world, Dogecoin. A lot of people now believe that these meme coins can make them a lot of money. They've seen it happen with Dogecoin, and people on television are seeing it. People on Instagram are getting ads from Dogecoin. People on Twitter are seeing it constantly. By the second, they're seeing Dogecoin tweets. They're seeing Safemoon tweets. This is the cryptocurrency I'm going to be talking about. Is it a scam? Is this a pyramid scheme? Is it a rug pull? Or is this a legit project that is actually working on something? Now, this project is more similar to DeFi. This is a DeFi project that is like its own bank. So what Safemoon is trying to do is become its own bank and remove the need for a third party. So Safemoon actually gives its token holders Safemoon tokens from each transaction that is made. The token holders of Safemoon are rewarded. So it's a self-reflection, self-generating liquidity token, which means that 10% of every transaction is taken off, 5% is given to the holders, and 5% is burned permanently. So what that is it means it's a deflationary token, which means the more holders that hold Safemoon, the more holders that start to hold Safemoon, the more scarce the asset gets, the less Safemoon that there are available. So Safemoon constantly getting burned, becoming a more rare asset. The price is going to increase, guys. Okay, guys, am I saying that Safemoon is not an extremely risky investment? No. Does it seem like Safemoon's only objective is to go up in price? Yes. That's the only thing Safemoon is designed to do, is go up in price. It's designed for tokenomics. And I guess it's designed to keep your money safer and have a better investment than just keeping your money as it is, because you're earning interest on that, compounding interest on that money, and the price of Safemoon is actually increasing. So I do think it's a risky investment, but I also think holding onto the US dollar is a risky investment. So you outweigh the risks with the benefits of holding Safemoon, generating more tokens, riding off the back of Dogecoin. And also Safemoon becoming the most viral cryptocurrency in the world, I think is going to play a major part in this bull run. And I'm excited to see what cryptocurrencies Safemoon is able to pass in market cap. I believe we're already at $6 billion market cap, which is right near Theta and Elrond. We're going to see massive price action with Safemoon, I believe. And it's only a matter of time. By the time this video gets out, you guys might be seeing Safemoon up 50% or 100%. Just pick some up if you guys want to. Do your own research, not financial advice, of course. But I picked some up, and I'm just excited to see what's going to happen. Let me know in the comments what you guys think about Safemoon. Is it a risky investment? I think the founders seem like super legit folks. One of the founders is from the United States, and I believe the COO is from Ireland, if I'm not mistaken. They're looking at putting a new headquarters in Ireland/UK. And Safemoon is also working on their app. So extremely excited to see how their app comes out. And extremely excited to see if they meet all of their deadlines on their roadmap. Stay on their Twitter, guys. Stay focused to what they're doing. Stay focused on who they're partnering with. Because also anybody who partners with Safemoon is going to become an absolute monster and get a bunch of attention. So a bunch of projects are going to be looking to partner with a project that has extreme social media engagement and a massive community. So this is extremely powerful, guys, and we've never seen something so hype in a cryptocurrency. This is awesome to see how this is going to play out. Let me know in the comments what you guys think. Smash that like, guys. Help me get to over 6,000 subscribers. And I really appreciate each and every one of you guys. Have a blessed day. Do your own research.